Savior made disciples strong and true. He fed the hungry multitude with meager loaves and few, with simple faith, with earthly clay. He turned the blind man's night to day, showing us what simple things can do. He can take our broken shards of glass to color temple walls. He can mend our broken places and make temples of us all. He can do miracles, mighty miracles, with small and simple things, making saints of sinners, changing servants into kings. With a little child, the Savior taught us what we must become, and by familiar things we learn his precepts one by one. With candlelight, with birds in flight, with broken bread, a widow's mite, he showed us how his Father's work is done. He can take our broken shards of glass to color temple walls. He can mend our broken places and make temples of us all. He can do miracles, mighty miracles, with small and simple things, making saints of sinners, changing servants into kings. Offer him your humble gifts, the treasures of your soul. He will make these simple things beautiful as gold. He can take our broken shards of glass to color temple walls. He can mend our broken places and make temples of us all. He can do miracles, mighty miracles, with small and simple things, making saints of sinners, changing servants into kings.